Hi there. I am coming back after a long time. So, today I am gonna talk about this king named Pratap Singha. He took the Hindu name Pratap Singha. He was very old when he assumed the post. He was also known as Burha Raja, meaning old king. During his reign, Ahoms expanded their territory to the west. Mughals started to cast their eyes to this tract of land. This was the start of Ahom-Mughal conflict. He reorganized village economy and installed paik system or common riot system in villages. He created two new posts, Borbarua and Borphukan. Rohiyal Barua, Jagiyal Gohain, Kajalimukhiya Gohain posts were also created during his time for ease of doing administration. Conflicts with Kachari kingdom ended. The administrative norms set up by this king lasted till the end of Ahom's reign. So bye for today. If you like the video, please subscribe.